These are new features that just added recently onto Fieldfox firmware. It's called Audio Beep. I'm going to show you how to set it up before we head up to look for the base stations. Let's go back to mode and preset it. Let's go to preset and mode preset. And I know that there are a couple of our base stations here transmitting a 5G signal. And let's go to the frequency, it's about 3.606 gigahertz. Can't see anything here because that antenna is not picking up. Let's go to turning on the preamp. Let's go to amplitude, preamp on, attenuation. Let's set it to zero because the base station is quite far away. And let's realign the reference level. So I'll assume that it's in the middle of that channel. And if you are not sure, you can actually go to center frequency, just press frequency, center frequency, and just move around and see. Because I'm using an A model, so it's limited to 10 meg of analysis bandwidth. So as you can see, there's a cutoff channel over here. So this is probably by the another telco. This is the first telco, second telco. So I think it should be safe if we place a marker in the middle of the channel. Let's turn on the persistence to about 5 seconds. This is just for viewing. And let's go to marker, turn on the marker, roughly there. So how the audio beep will work is that as we get closer to the transmitter, the power level obviously will go up. When the audio beep beeps at higher frequency, it means that it's closer to transmitter when it's higher power. So let's turn on the marker beep. So over here. So I'm not sure whether you can hear that. Okay, let's turn on the volume up a bit so that you can see that. Okay. So you can see, you can hear that the beep is at low frequency. Low frequency as in the tone frequency. So if I play around with that RF attenuator right now, you hear it even lower. Okay, that could be that lowest frequency tone that we are dealing with. So we're going to walk outside and try to find where's the transmitter by depending on that audio beep